Hey fellow beauty finders, it's me, Mathias Allen. Thanks so much for clicking on this video. So, for those of you who are new to my channel, you're about to watch something really funny. I hope you get it. For those of you loyal subscribers, I've gotten a lot of comments and requests from you guys. You are really enjoying seeing my mom. You know, she pops up on my channel about 3 times a year. I like working with my mom. She's a great canvas. I've been practicing my little skills on her since I was a wee little makeup artist, and I love having her in the chair. And those of you who have been requesting to hear exactly what it was that she has been talking about when I film these videos with her, what is it that she's saying to you, Mathias? She sure does talk a lot. Well, today I'm going to show you. I want to show you exactly what it is that we bicker about and fight about and what things are on her mind, because she is hilarious. And today you're going to learn exactly how to do a really beautiful fall eye for women over 50, but you're also gonna get a behind the scenes sneak peek real life version of what actually happens in my makeup chair. So I hope you guys like it. And if you like this video, please leave me a thumbs up, because I'd love to hear how much you liked it. Leave me a comment down below if you have any questions about anything I did, and thank you so much for watching. Mwah!
And I don't remember taking one. I hope I'm not gonna OD. Because I opened it up again and took one out, and I said, well, now I'm going to take it. So I hope it's not the second one. If I start acting real loopy, I've probably taken two of them. At least it's not the Neurontin. I just won't feel anything. I won't feel my ass when I'm sitting on it too long or nothing. But
okay, Liza.
So first I'm going to be showing you the Dolce & Gabbana cream shadows. I'm using two different colors. First I'm going to use the nude all over the lid. These are gorgeous, beautiful shades, very long lasting, very, very high quality and moisturizing for eyelids over the age of 40 or 50. Next on her eyelid itself, closer to the lashes, I'm going to use the Zombie Beige, which is a warm kind of a peachy beige color, and it is beautiful and gorgeous. I really want to keep the colors of this look for Thanksgiving and holiday a little warmer, so I'm going to stay in the more neutral, warm sunset colors. Following that with the Pinky Sand eyeshadow from Makeup Forever, and I'm putting that on with the Sigma E37 all over blend brush. Both of these products are phenomenal and beautiful. All of the Makeup Forever eyeshadows that I will be using today are phenomenal. I've been using Makeup Forever for years and years and years. And the Sigma brushes, if you haven't heard of this company, you have definitely got to give them a try. Very affordable, extremely high quality. The brush handles last forever. And I just love the way they put on product. And the Makeup Forever shadows, they stay put like no other. So I have exclusive discount codes so you can purchase any of the products that I'm using in my demos all over my channel down in my description box. So now I want to show you the 656 Chestnut. So I'm putting this in the outer corner and deepening up that warm sunset holiday eye.
We are alike in that you may like to listen to music when you're working on something, but when I'm working with my hands, I'm dialoguing in my head. Okay, next I have to do this, and then I got to do that. So I can't carry on two conversations at the same time. I talk to myself a lot, but I silently talk, so nobody will think I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Now, using a waterproof cream gel liner in the lash line for women over 60 is very important, because their lashes tend to get very fine and brittle and almost invisible and lighter as they get older. So I'm using this waterproof Smashbox gel liner, which is not available in retail stores anymore in dark brown. So I found a link on Amazon that you can purchase directly from my YouTube channel. So check it out down below. This is a beautiful product, and just watch how much my mom loves when I do her eyeliner.
Oh, only got one eyelash there, and you're like I'm folding it up like an accordion.
Look down.
Oh god, here we go.
Got the eyeball. I love working with my mom so much. We have such a hoot of a time. Most of the time I need to ask her to keep smiling though, because she tends to have dead face and she does not like it when I ask her to smile.
Well, you should know to not to expect smiles from me. I'm usually sitting here under duress. Where's the lens that I'm supposed to be smiling into?
Right here.
Right there? Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah, not looking at yourself.
Yeah, I'm looking at myself all the time.
So I don't know about your mom, but my mom is always noticing every little thing in her space and surroundings, and she's always trying to give me advice on what I'm doing wrong or what potential hazards could be happening. So here it goes.
Take your time. It's dangerous. Keep going over that cord. Should have a longer extension cord so it could be flat. One of these days you're going to trip, the whole thing's going to go down and conk you in the head. Don't give me those big spider eyes you gave me last time. Those things don't look so unnatural, it wasn't even funny. They look like this.
So even though my mom doesn't want really big spider lashes, I want to use two pairs. And I'm going to show you exactly how to make that work with these gorgeous lashes in a box. These lashes in a box are such high quality. They're all handmade. And I'm using this beautiful, beautiful tool from Japonesque. Now, both of these products are available at a discount if you purchase them directly from my YouTube channel. So make sure that when you put on the lashes, you let them dry while you're pushing up. And this is a great way to make your eyes look brighter and bolder. Now I'm using a second pair right on top of the first, and the key is to really get the lashes glued on directly at the root base. This is very, very important. And as you can see, two pairs of lashes is really what makes the eye stand out. Now I'm going in with the Sigma Inner Rim Brightener in Unclouded. My mom absolutely hates this part as well because she cannot stand things put into her eye. But look at the difference. It makes the eye look so much bigger and more awake. It takes 10 years off. Now I like to use a waterproof gel pencil underneath the eye and then smudge it with a brush. And these Tarte Skinny Smolder Eye pencils are some of my favorites. There's a little bit of shimmer and they're very easy to blend as long as you're using a brush like the smudge brush from Sigma. So definitely give it a try if you don't already have it in your kit. Now I'm adding some mascara, and I like the Smashbox Full Exposure Waterproof Mascara for this exact look because it is waterproof. She tends to perspire and get hot, so I like using something that's waterproof that's not gonna run or move or smudge. Now I hope you guys will subscribe because part two of this demo where I work on her complexion is coming up very, very, very soon. So as you can see, I've already done her complexion. You're gonna see that in the next video that's coming up, so please subscribe. And I absolutely adore this IT Cosmetics brush. You've gotta get this for a gift, for holiday, even if it's not for you, if it's for somebody else, it is gorgeous. It's beautiful, it's luxe, it's luxurious, and it will mattify and just finish off everything that you're doing on your face.
Oh no, don't do it. Don't do it, you're drawing down here again. God, you're gonna mess it all up.
Shit. I'm trying to fix.
Hold no, on. You're not fixing it. You're screwing it up.
Come on.
Oh, I hate it. Just leave it alone.
Let me see. So if you said I could go in and fix.
Oh shit, no.
I need you to smile, please.
Oh god. Oh lord.
There, look.
Well, it's not dark enough.
We're doing a light lip. This is all about the eye and the brow.
Well, it's... I got no lip.
Well, you're not a chola. You're not gonna have a chocolate brown outline. So the first one was... Smashbox Always Sharp Lip Liner in Nude Light. Now we're going in with Smashbox Always Sharp Lip Liner in Sherbert. Open.
See, I told you, she absolutely hates being instructed on how to smile for the camera. She's ridiculous. Okay, so what I'm doing now on the last bit of this look is I'm using the second Smashbox pencil all over the lip. On the inside, it's a little bit lighter, and it's going to create a beautiful base that's waterproof, and it's going to last all day long. Then I'm using the Makeup Forever Aqua Rouge Waterproof Lip Stain. These are gorgeous. They come in so many different colors, and they really are the most long-lasting lip, which is so important, especially at the holidays. You don't want to be touching up your lips all day long. So by this point, my mom's back is going into convulsions. She's so uncomfortable. This is why she takes a muscle relaxer. We laugh about it. I love her. She's got a great, great, great heart, and I'm so glad that she gives me her time and her energy. I love her so much. Let me know if you enjoyed this video.
All right, beauty finders, that's it. That's the final look. I hope you guys took notes. I hope you learned a lot. I know my mom always enjoys being here, right?
Absolutely.
Now, you're not fibbing. You really do enjoy it, right?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, right. No, she hates it. She always fights me every single time. I don't want to do a video. I want to go. No, I'm not coming over. I'm like, yes, you are. Okay. So what did you guys think? Did you like it? We're pretty hilarious, right? I mean, she's cuckoo magoo, but I love her so much. I love my mom. I love her sitting in my chair. I love getting to make her look gorgeous and glamorous and beautiful, just like the day that she gave birth to me when she was only 20 something years old. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're not already a subscriber, please do so now by clicking on that thumbs up tab. Follow me on all social media at mathias4makeup. Because I do weekly Instagram behind the scenes pics. I also show you on Periscope exactly what's happening in my day-to-day life by doing live feeds. So follow me on social media at mathias4makeup and leave me a comment down below and click the thumbs up tab if you enjoyed this video. And before you go, check out one of these other two videos in which I worked with women over 50 and show you some amazing tips and tricks and beauty products which you must have. And stay tuned because in just a few short days, I'm going to show you part two of this demo where I take my mom and give her an amazing complexion. All right, so thanks for watching. Happy holidays.